But if you see me bouncing up and down over the course of this story, it's not your TV set. It's the floor. It's the spongy floor at the Kamloops Gymnastics and Trampoline Center. It's Gymnastics Week. That's why we're here talking to Penny Erickson about the week. Penny, what is Gymnastics Week? What is its significance?
Well, National Gymnastics Week is a celebration of gymnastics. And we love to celebrate gymnastics because it is a foundation sport for all children. And all children should participate in gymnastics at some point of their early development because it pays off for all sports that they will do in future life. So as you look around the gym today, you'll see kids working on physical abilities, so that's your strength, your flexibility. You'll also see them working on motor ability, so agility, balance, coordination. So everything that we do in gymnastics pays off dividends in lifelong participation in sport.
I was noticing when we were just getting ready to go on camera that some of these youngsters have some tremendous gymnastic skills. They were using the trampoline and landing jumps like they've been doing this for years. It seems like they're, you know, a lot of kids are just built for this kind of thing and they pick it up really easily.
Every kid loves gymnastics, especially like trampoline. I mean, who doesn't like to bounce? You already explored that, right? We bounce on the floor, we bounce on trampoline, and we also spring over all kinds of apparatus. So learning to control your body in the air for other sports like skiing, I mean, who wouldn't enjoy that? So kids participate. 83% of our membership is actually in recreational gymnastics. So that basically is kids 12 and under. Then, you know, it starts to weed out a little bit as they get into high school, but there's no need. We've got events for kids that are in high school, for adults, for masters. And those events are non-competitive and they celebrate still staying fit in the sport of gymnastics. So there's huge potential for every age group. And all of us are kids, right? We never, ever quit being kids.
No, that's right. As I walked onto this floor, I was just shocked. I was like, you know, it felt like I was in grade two again, just kind of bouncing along on this really spongy floor. But this is something that any child of any age can get involved with. How can people find out more about your programs and getting involved and get registered?
Well, the best way is to visit our website, so www.kamloops-gymnastics-trampoline. And basically, that will have our schedules, all of the programs, or drop on down. We've got office staff that can answer all of your questions, help you find out which program is best for your child.
Well, Penny, it was an awful lot of fun. I forgot just how much fun it is to be bouncing around, and I should probably stop before I hurt myself.
I hope you come and join us in adult gymnastics.
I'll keep working on it. I'll get in better shape, and then I'll come out. That's Penny Erickson with the Kamloops Gymnastics and Trampoline Club. We're talking Gymnastics Week here in Canada.